couple beers, Frankie?
This town's wicked small.
Seriously.
Danny Boy's having a party tonight. Mm-hmm. You girls are invited. Could use a few extra broads. If you'd like to get your little game of 15 minutes in heaven.
What are you, fucking 12?
I bet you were hot when you were 12. Next
year, all fuck you, you fucking piece of shit. No, he's a fucking douchebag.
I thought I told you not to hang around that scumbucket bar anymore. Drunken husbands who cheat on their wives hang out there. I say kill them all. They all deserve to die.
Danny Murphy was murdered this evening, the second of two killings in this area tonight. Sources believe the assailants to be two unidentified girls.
I guess it is true about what Danny and Bobby said.
Oh, what's that?
You girls can't get enough.
Oh, no. We can't get enough.
You guys are like sex maniacs, huh?
Oh, we're definitely maniacs.
Let's just take them down and book them.
These girls just need a little fucking discipline.
It seems as though the only connecting factor between all the victims is that they are all confirmed cheating men.
Hey, what do you got going on back there?
Just a couple of dead bodies.
You better go now.
I think I'm gonna stay. I'm really starting to enjoy myself here. Someday soon. Yeah. Keep on drinking, Uncle Reggie.
The fuck! Fucking slut!
Crime of passion.
Think that, you know, sometimes bad things happen to good people, but then sometimes bad things happen to assholes, and that's why they invented justifiable homicide, right? It's like Lorena Bobbitt. Obviously, she was right, right?
I'm just really surprised at how fast she cooked.